This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
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 Well, there you have it, folks. I mean, on Salmon, Idaho Life News, weekly news show, you won't get the same old garbage that you get from mainstream media. So let's get right into this week's report. It's April 17th, 2020. Of course, on everybody's mind, the coronavirus and the current quarantine. President Trump last night announced that it would end at the end of this month. Now, according to the Constitution of the United States of America, the feds can't control the local states when it comes to items like this or martial law. The governor of Idaho has said we will lift the quarantine at the end of the month. However, we don't know what the conditions are going to be after that. Of concern is what's going to happen with tourists coming into town. Are they going to be allowed to come into town? Should they be allowed to come into town? Will they be subject to a 14-day quarantine? And of course, all of the out-of-state fishing and hunting licenses have been suspended for now. So we really don't know. We're going to have to wait. We're trying to get more information for you so you can, you know, plan ahead. But if we can't get those tourists in here, it's going to hurt our economy here locally in town, of course. But we're going to do everything that we can. Speaking of which, on another note, Salmon, Idaho Life, Wally's Cafe, and a fine young lady, we are all going to get together. We're organizing what's called the Truckers Appreciation Day, where we are going to reach out to truckers as they pass through town and give out lunches and snacks and water and all the things that they need to continue on. We're doing this because they have kept our town running. They've been delivering fuel. They've been delivering food to the markets, just everything that we have needed to keep going at a real risk to their personal health. Just like the healthcare workers, we want to honor them as well too. So we're organizing right now. I want to give a huge shout out to a couple of people. We have Pam Ecker, who made a generous donation, cash donation to the cause. Sonia Sage is making a wonderful in-kind donation of some things that we can give away. And Mark and Sharon Jones, they are going to bake cookies that we can give away. I'm not sure Mark's going to, but I know that Sharon's going to. So we need your help. Now, we posted it on Salmon Swap and Shop, so you can see it there. We're trying to nail down a location. We're looking and working with Jim McDonald over at the country store, the new country store. And he has to go through corporate, and we're going to see if we can possibly use their facility to stage this. It will be April 27th from 9 to 5. For information on that, you can look on Salmon Swap and Shop, or you can contact me directly at Mike Kerr, K-E-R-R, 777 at gmail.com. So on the national level, what's going on? As I said, Trump is working hard to open the economy back up and get us all back to work. Right now, everything is stagnant across the country. I know that Jeannie and I, with our ministry, deal with a company in New York to produce our DVDs of the conferences that we put on. That's hearthewatchman.com if you're interested. Now, we are subject to huge delays on getting our last sets produced here. So it's affecting everybody across the board. Locally, the economy has been hurt. We all know that. And we need to come out of it in a huge way. Now, there are places open that you can visit. You can go to Wally's Cafe. I think she's open from 7 till 3. Call ahead. You can pick up an order. She's got great stuff. The Junkyard Bistro is open. You can pick an order up there. the Savage Grill. The Savage Grill has, like they created a drive-through, so you can go through the drive-through and pick up what you need. The Salmon Cafe is open. Oddfellows Bakery is open. The Shady Nook has takeout that you can get. Great stuff over there at the Shady Nook. Burger King is, of course, open through the drive-through. So there's options that you have if you want to get out of the house and go out and pick something up. So do support our local economy by doing that. And on a local level, now I know it snowed the other day, but now spring's here. And that means brush fire season is here. So if you're burning, please be very, very cautious when you burn. That you don't let it get out of hand. I mean, you know how it is up here. Fires start like that. So be careful when you're burning. Also on a local level, we did have Rags and Wags over Easter had little Easter basket goodies that they gave away to the kids as they drove down the alley behind the store. Big hats off to Rags and Wags. And you know, we want to support our community healthcare workers. They are the ones that are at the forefront, out there, putting their lives at risk. So when you see one of them, wave, you know, tell them how much you appreciate. Same thing with the Lemhi County Sheriffs. I mean, those guys are out there protecting us. I don't think they're pulling cars over right now for traffic violations, but don't create a traffic violation. Just wave to them, let them know that you appreciate them being out there and helping us out during these tough times. The weather this weekend, weather should be great, should be sunny all weekend. I'm not real big on doing weather reports. What I suggest you do is open your front door and go outside. It's always been the best way to tell the weather around here. Let's see, on another note, now this is interesting. There was a 911 call received by the Sheriff's Department to report that their phones were out. Now, okay, first of all, I don't know how they called 911 if their phones were out. They must have had a cell phone or gone down to the neighbor's house and called. Please, don't call 911 to report your phone out. That's not what they do. Go over to CustorTel or whoever you use and bang on their door. You know, but don't go over to this. Don't call 911. So we got a great week ahead. Lots of good stuff. Yesterday on SalmonIdahoLive.com, we did two shows. We did Celine Gantz. She is the young lady who was born and raised here, graduated from high school here, who started Salmon Swap and Shop. We had an interesting interview with her. You can find that on our website. And also, we went out to a little place. It's across the street, down the highway, 2 miles out of town, across from the Pepsi distributorship and behind the Lutheran church there, called J&J Cabins. Great place for locals. I mean, go out there, get away from the house, get away from the kids, spend a couple of days in a beautiful cabin out there, just hang out. Take a look, SalmonIdahoLife.com. There's not a lot of other local news to report. We had kind of a quiet week. We have absolutely no cases here as of yesterday on the with coronavirus, no positives. We have some pending cases, pending tests out there, but we're doing a great job and we're coming down to the end here. So hang in there. Remember Trucker Appreciation Day, 9 to 5 on the 27th. We need your help. We need you out there to volunteer and help us to make that productive and make that a real way for us to show what Salmon Strong really means. We will have gloves that you can use. I would suggest bringing a mask or a bandana. We're going to make it easy as we can do for the truckers to pull in. We give them their stuff. We have one wonderful lady that's going to bring dog treats because a lot of these truckers have dogs. So that's going to be kind of exciting. Jeannie and I will be out at Twin Peaks Lodge tomorrow filming there. So we'll have another episode posted about that. And don't forget, if you want to smile in the morning, go to SalmonIdahoLive.com, click on the button that says memes, And there's lots of funny memes there that you can look through. The newest ones are posted at the bottom. I post them on there every day to try and bring a smile to our faces in town. So get out there, get busy, enjoy the weekend, be safe. And we will see you next week with hopefully some more local news to report on Friday. As always, Friday, every Friday, we're going to post. So, thanks for everything. If you want to see us, just contact me, Mike Kerr, 777, that's K-E-R-R, at gmail.com, or push the contact button on our website. If you own a business in town, you can take a look at some of the videos we've done. We'll come out and shoot a video of your business telling everybody what you have to offer. And we'll do it for absolutely free. So give me an email, send me a contact. You can find me on Facebook. Just get a hold of me. And we're trying to help to bring as much business into this town to help us kickstart the economy once this all goes away. So listen, have a great week, and we'll see you next Friday on the Salmon, Idaho Local News.